Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel, it's Real Life Quilting. In today's video, I'm going to be telling you guys why I decided to apply for a world record. But yeah, if you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to my channel down below and yeah, we're going to get started. So you're probably wondering why I decided to apply for a record. To be honest, I'm going to be really honest with you, I was starting to think I'm like the only little person with this type of hype because I never met a little person like my type of dwarfism yet, like I said, in all my YouTube videos and in the interview, and I thought it would be pretty cool to see if I am the shortest woman. And a lot of people started telling me, like, you know, I definitely think you're shorter than Jody. I'm like, sure, I guess. So that's why I mainly did it. I didn't expect to win, honestly. I just didn't think I would have won, but I did win. So I'm currently the record holder for that. Not mobile though. So I thought that was pretty cool. Honestly, yeah, it's brought a lot of, you know, good vibes and, you know, opportunities for me. And honestly, I wasn't really looking into Guinness World Records, I'm gonna be honest with you. Like, I was reached out by representatives after they saw my Chile documentary, and I was not expecting it. So after I got reached out by them, I was like, hey, why not? I decided to do it. So after that point, that's when I started doing the paperwork and stuff, and it took me about a year and a half because of COVID, and because the time they wrote me, that's when the pandemic started hitting. So I wasn't able to do anything like to go get my measurements. And yes, they take my measurements 3 times in a day. A lot of people were like, damn, that's annoying. I'm like, well, those are the rules. So if you're trying to beat a record with Guinness World Records, you have to follow the rules. So I did that. And yeah, that's pretty much why I did it. Nothing to it. So yeah, so at the start of COVID, I couldn't really do much. So I had to wait till COVID had slowed down, and finally when it slowed down a little bit in Florida, even though COVID still exists, they decided to come and, you know, complete the record. I thought it was pretty cool, you know, and hopefully I have more opportunities my way. And I think it's really important to show people out there that there are different types of dwarfism, and not only with height but also with races and ethnicities. So yeah, I think that was really, really important. So, and also too, I am actually the first black little person to be featured on Guinness World Records, which I think that's pretty cool. So I'm really excited to see that text me. So that is one of the main reasons why I decided to do the record. So that is pretty much it for the video. I hope you guys really, really enjoyed it. But if you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.